Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope so you are doing well at home. Welcome back to English class. Children, take out your English reader. Today we're going to do a new lesson. That is Unit 7, Kali and the Rat Snake. So children, here before the lesson, see here there is a small poem. So small letter, it is a song, If I Met. So here there are some animals, how they make the sounds. So first we will read it. If I meet a crow, I should say caw caw. So how does a crow say? Caw caw. If I met a lamb, I should say baa baa. If I meet a cow, I should say moo moo. If I meet a dove, I should say boo ko boo ko. If I meet a dog, I should say bow wow. If I meet a cat, I should say meow. What does cat says? Meow. If I meet a crocodile, so if you meet a crocodile, what should you say, children? What should I say? Why, nothing at all. I should just run away. So when you see the crocodile, what you'll say? Nothing. You'll have to run away from there. So remove the next page, children. Page number 100. So this is a story of Kali and the rat snake. So we will read the story. Kali walked slowly along the forest path on his way to the school. So here, children, Kali is a student of this class. He walked along the forest path on his way to the school. So he was walking from his home to the school. He wished it was Sunday. So he wished it was Sunday. He did not want to go to school. He wanted to go with his father to the forest and look for different kinds of snakes. So children, here Kali did not want to go to the school. He wanted to go with his father to see different kinds of snake. Why different kinds of snake? His father was a famous snake charmer of Irula tribe. So snake charmer means snake catcher. So from a Irula tribe. So Irula tribe means, children, a group of the people living together, sharing the same language, customs, religion, etc. So that is called a tribe. So he belonged to Irula tribe. Kali had joined school 2 months ago. So 2 months before only Kali had joined the school. Before that he was roaming around in the jungle, free to do whatever he wanted. So before joining the school, he was roaming around the forest. Jungle means forest. So he was free to do whatever he wanted. He was doing whatever he wanted. Now he felt alone at school because he did not have a single friend. Why did not he have a single friend? Because he was new to the school. In fact, when he introduced himself to the classmates on the first day of the school, everyone laughed at him. So why he was alone? Because when he was introduced, when he came new to the school, children, that time the other classmates, his other students, laughed at him. Why did they laugh? For the first time in his life. So someone laughed at him for the first time. Kali did not feel proud to being an Irula. So because he was from that tribe, so all the friends were hesitating to talk with him. He wished he could leave school. So he was wishing to leave the school. He did not want to go to the school. But the teacher was very kind. But Kali's teacher was very kind. She praised Kali for any little work he did at school. So the teacher was supporting him and encouraging him for the little work also, whatever he did in the school. So one day during an English class, there was a big commotion. So commotion means a loud sound. One child was pointing at the trembling finger with the trembling finger at the roof, saying snake. So one child, she saw a snake and she was afraid. Kali looked up and saw a snake. He understood that it was a rat snake and was harmless. So children, here Kali was from Irula tribe and he knew that different types of snakes. He could identify different types of snakes. So he knew that it was a rat snake. He also remembered his father's words. So what did his father say? That rat snake come by mistake. The smell of humans to be that of rats. So the rat had come by mistake, that it smelled the human smell and it thought there are rats. So and see here, next pair of children. Suddenly the snake fell down in the middle of the room. Everyone were scared. So the snake was where, children? It was on the top of the roof and it fell down suddenly and everyone were scared. They were screaming for all the children. So all the children got afraid and were screaming. But Kali did not show any fear. He quickly grabbed the snake with his hand behind the snake head. So Kali had the experience that with his father. Means he had seen his father catching the snake and all. How did his father catch the snake? And the rat snake did not harm anyone. So here children, see in this picture, you can see Kali is holding the snake. A loud cheer broke out. Everyone started chanting, Kali, Kali, Kali. Kali looked up with surprise. All the children started dragging Kali by the hand, saying, Kali, you are brave. So everyone were surprised and Kali was very happy. They are seeing that every children were saying that Kali, you are brave. You must sit next to me. Kali had a big grin on his face. Grin means, children, a broad smile. So Kali was very happy seeing that all the friends were very happy with him and were wanted to eager to talk with him and sit beside him. So next para, children. After school, he went home and told everyone, his parents and brothers, about the snake and how he had caught it. So children, he went home and told the incident, whatever happened in the school. So next children, his family was proud and he fearlessness. They felt happy that Kali came back home in a cheerful mood. So children, Kali came back with a cheerful mood. So they were expecting that Kali should be happy in the school and he has to get mingled with the other friends. So the next day, Kali woke up much earlier than usually and got ready to go to school to meet all his new friends. So he was happy to go to school. Before he was very sad, isn't it, children? Yes, he was very sad to go to school. But now he was very happy to go to school. And he wanted to meet his new friends. Okay, children. I hope so you have understood this lesson. So, write your notes neatly, children, in your notebook with a clean handwriting. Okay, children. Take care, children. Bye.